All right. Hello, everyone. Thanks so very, very much for tuning in today for another episode of Chicken Lights and Straight Pipes with Ola Treyu. Hope everyone's doing well, and let's dive into some trucking. Today, we are in the Ford CL 9000. This is a SnowRunner port that I've been tinkering with slowly. Got a long way to go for sure, but she is definitely getting there. Behind her, we have I think this is the 50s Freehoff. Not entirely sure. I got two. I got to make sure. I'll put the links in the description for sure. Got the Smokey and the Bandit skin on there. On the truck and trailer, we both have Jasper's wheels from his American Wheel Pack. And under the hood today, we have Slav Jerry's 3406B. Let's fire this bad boy up. Enjoy the ride. I'll catch back up with you on the flip side. Let's do this. All right, we made it. Thanks so much for you guys that stuck around to the end. Wasn't too bad of a job, I suppose. Let me know what you thought and what you think of the truck so far. Subscribe to the video, or subscribe if you're not. Like the video, share the video, comment down below, tell me what you think and what you'd like to see in the next video. And until next time, guys, stay safe out there. Take care.